Welcome back to Josie Ranch. This is the 2023-2024 trout stocking season, and I'm glad you're coming along. Let's see if we can catch us a limit.
Those aren't edible. Just FYI. Unless you're a vegan. Oh, yeah. Real, yeah, I let it drop a little bit more. That was a good hit. Ah, what in the world? There you go. Got him.
You were about to get off.
About to lose your butt.
At this point, Dad had caught one and I had caught one. That's why I've got two on the stringer.
All right, guys. There's a nice little rainbow trout. I don't know what happened to the other ones, but at least we're getting dinner for tonight. Caught that one on a silver super duper with the red tip on it. Real close to the bank too.
right here, I hooked into one and there wasn't a peep out of me. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I caught this one right along the grass line right here.
Huh?
I caught it right along the grass line. But it was weird because the one before that I caught way out there. But close to the wall though. I mean,
she wrote.
Hey, that's gonna do it for today. I am on the road again already, so I'm headed for a Golden Chicken to pick up some lunch, but at least I got my limit with the help of dad caught one for me. I had two that got away. I don't think I caught them all on video. The cameras were acting kind of funny today, so anyway, hey, that's gonna do it for today. I'm already in the Jeep. I'm on the road. Hey, thanks for coming along on this adventure.